Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today, here's the maxing video I kind of promised, and I decided I'd make a guide out of it. So what I'm going to tell you what to do is I'll show you basically the best gear you can get to max hit and what you can do to try to get as high as possible. So starting off, so this is a Godly Razor Dagger of Dork Helm. Now, the reason I have this is I don't actually use this weapon as the maxing weapon, but the skill on here that gives 500 strength for 30 seconds, it adds 1,000 damage to assassinate. So what I'll do is I'll hit the skill and then hot swap over here and click on the Halley. So this is the Halley I use. Voidbane Halberd of Strength. So 190 pierce, 200 poison damage, 200 strength, and 500 spear. And I found that this combined with the Flaming Axe of Might is actually more damage for assassinate than a Ymir spear. So that is one thing you can use, is a Ymir spear. But the next thing you're going to want is an Occult Jerkin. So the reason for this is that it gives 700 assassinate damage. When we go up here, the cow gives 900 assassinate damage. And then we'll kind of go to the jewelry here. And the reason I decided to use a Stormleaf set is Stormleaf sets, or this one has 275 strength. And it also has 100 strength here, 145 strength here. But then you also get the aura wearing all three, and you get the 200 set bonus aura damage. Now, on top of that, we have a Godly Ember Drake Bracelet of Stealth. Now, this gives 720 damage to assassinate, along with 120 strength. Then right here, we have a Godly Abyssal Armlet of Assassinate. Now, this gives 1,200 damage to assassinate, plus 500 cunning and 10 to the skill. Now, this will help you max out the skill if you do not have this Aetheric Ring down here. Now, I just wear this for the sake of 145 strength. So you've got something better that works great too. But now this is kind of what's gonna hit it off. Bam. Now this thing, the more of you these that you have to wear for max hitting, the better. So it gives points to it, but also this 2,430 damage is going to make a huge difference when maxing. All right, and I don't happen to be wearing any fashion on top of this. So I'll kind of show you what I mean. We'll go over here, this dummy. Pop its health down a bit. Now it has to get below 30% in order for assassinate to work. Put down right here. Okay. Now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hit the Reaper skill ring and this strength skill. Oh yeah, we want some. I always kind of max poison weapon too as well. That's also another thing, is you're gonna want to rebirth to full strength. Like look at this, all M's, full strength. All right. So now poison weapon on. We're gonna hit both these skills. Go over here, switch to the Howley. And then we just max. Bam. Well, that was a really crappy hit, but you kind of get the idea. And then we switch over back to the dagger, and it's going to be kind of a painstakingly slow process because you have to wait for assassinate to load. You have to wait for that dagger skill to load. Once you get the hang of it, get the try after try. Like, I've hit over 20k several times. And I'll kind of show you what the journey's been trying to hit this. And also, if you have exalted armor, then that works too. If you have Doc Ghoul, if you're lucky enough to have some Doc Ghoul legs and gloves and boots, then that's the way to go as well. But this is kind of my version of the gear. I guess you can do extra hot swaps, like hot swap this Spectral Ring of the Reaper out with some other kind of strength ring like this, or something that adds strength. Now, I kind of calculated my max damage out at 13,500 and some with the current gear I'm using. And a big shout out thanks to Sane Wen for the dagger. And actually, she owns this dagger. She also owns this assassinate armlet. Or no, this is Pigman. She owns this one. Pigman, shout out to him for that. And this is actually kind of... The sad part about this is it's not really very useful anyways, even with the high damage. No rogue is going to really use assassinate, so it kind of sits in the bank. So Aileron just let me use it for the sake of max hitting. And this is my brother's striker's offhand that I'm using here. But it's my call and everything, the rest of my gear, so... yeah, I appreciate you guys checking it out. So let's get ahead over to the max hitting. Thanks for watching, guys. Please like and subscribe and share these videos, and it'll show up a lot more in the YouTube search. And I appreciate you for watching, so I'll see you guys later.